Trying to tell YouTube anything that they're doing something wrong is like trying. I might as well talk to this fucking door to my left here, because the door will respond more often in a positive manner than me telling YouTube, you guys screwed something up and you need to fix it.